is ice. Doing these missions, I'm up in my rank. Purple pills on me, last time it was pink. Yeah. Creep. Doing these missions, I'm up in my rank. Purple pills on me, last time it was pink.
Alright, what's up, everybody? We're back. We just picked up Abraham. First thing we're gonna do is get some food. I need to go grocery shopping. And then we have a game earlier on at midnight basketball. And so we will probably head back soon. And so, you guys enjoy it. Alright, everyone, we just reached Safeway. About to go get all the food that we need. Most likely, it's not going to be too much stuff, and then we'll get some food together as well. And so, see y'all when we're back in there. Let's go. Y'all like the fit? This is the homeless fit I got going on. Come on, man. Just look at that beautiful Carly. Oh. All right, we're here. About to go in. About to get this stuff moving. Kind of like how it's going. Kind of cold outside today. I need some fruits. Need some bananas. Now I'm gonna take this one. Looks decent. Shopping.
Alright. I don't really be eating apples like that.
Good. Has to be like somewhat like this since I'm about to use it. Has to be nice. Can't be. Let's see if it's right. Can't be like this one, man. It's a little. But you can still use it, you know.
Using like slices of meat to make sandwiches, bro.
Yeah, this right here is pretty expensive, but I like it. It does the job. I get two of them for like $12.
Last time I got a whole bunch of these last time. I got two packs of that. And I made a whole nice, it's $11 right now. I'm gonna get some, just one bag, and get my noodles.
But right now, we're looking for my favorite noodles. They always do their job. What? About to grab two?
Yeah. Oh, these are, yeah.
These are so fire, bro.
Yeah.
I used to also take a lot of these, the kimchi, right? But sometimes I just want to enjoy my food. These are like the spicy versions. The spicy versions hit. They're so nice too.
Man, I never had those.
Bro, they're actually so good.
One of the best brands of noodles ever made.
Good. Get two of these, just like $4 each. Then boom, we're done. And then wait till we get paid next week. I'll load up again. Alright, that was a quick stop and go down on YouTube. Yeah. I'm about to go home and get all this food done. Time to go home, man. Let's go.
Where I'm from?
We'll be home in like 5 minutes.
Hey, where I'm from? L-E-E. Put my head down to the ground.
Like rebounding hella for us.
Big hit, yeah, bro.
Just helping us out a lot. What's good, everybody? This is my baby right now. This is the car I just bought on my birthday. So I'll give you guys a little tour as you guys come in. It's a door opening. Seats are a little ripped, but it's actually very comfortable. The back seats are very amazing too. And this is my first manual I was talking about. You know, got the little wiggle. And so now, it's my favorite part. Spoiler though, looks amazing. Right? See? It has no headlights right now because I'm really like working on the headlights. I'm opening it.
Woo! Damn!
As you can see, nice little supercharger going on here. It's a nice little car. One of my favorite cars by far. Took me about 2 years after saying I wanted one to get one, so one of my big achievements. So that's what you guys have been missing out on, man. Alright. Alright, we're home. I gotta clean my room, man. Getting the food out. So as you can see, got bananas, tomatoes, got fruits, got the noodles I was talking about, got oranges, got the 2 pieces of meat I was talking about. Oh, so these two, this one. If I go straight in the freezer right now, kind of like that heat rust. Currently, it's now like almost 5. And so because it's almost 5, I will be getting ready to go hoop, man. So, y'all stay tuned. I'm ready to go put on my socks and head to the gym, man. So see y'all over there. Peace out.
Yo, hello?
Yeah.
Where are you at?
Sam's house.
Okay, I'm on my way.
All right, love. See you in a minute.
See ya.
See ya.
All right. Let's go.
Hey, what's the stat line prediction today?
I don't even know, man. I probably...
Comp 20?
I don't know. Depends. We have 2 games, right? Depends. Depends how I'm feeling. I'm feeling like just getting out, running. Depends how my team plays. We're switching teams this week, so it's going to be interesting for sure. I'm hyped. I'm excited. We're going to pick up our boy, Evelyn. He's a hooper. Guys, I can't wait to tell you guys. I'm excited for what's about to happen. Like this year, I've been straight working, right? Last year, I came back from prep. There's two or three videos I need to finish doing up. And those videos kind of explains what I've been doing. And people have been asking, yo, how's prep? How's prep? I'm going to give you guys a little bit of a brief overview while we drive there. Basically, prep happened to be really good, like good scenery, good everything, good experience. But I just didn't get the outcome that I wanted to get, which was getting an offer that was solidified. I got invited to a few tryouts as well, sent out over 300 emails as well, but they didn't really form into any solidified offers. So that's where we're at for that. What happened was I came back, I was hooping better. I was grinding school, so I stopped hooping for a bit. And so the next time I hooped was August 24th, and before that it was 1 week on, 1 week off, like once or twice a week, because I was working at camp like an hour and a half away. And yeah, that's what I've been up to for now. And now I'm just working a couple jobs, trying to train. Hopefully I'm gonna be coaching this year at my school, so I'm pretty excited for that too. So it's a little yap session, me running down. I'm also trying to build my relationship with God too. Getting in lock with the right type of people in my life too. I'm meeting a lot of business owners and people who are in the field that I want to be in. So even though I'm not playing anywhere, and I should be and I could be, especially because I only decommitted 5 days before school started, it's whatever, it's life, it's a process. So we're almost there, picking up the guy, but there's a bit of traffic. It's 5:33. I want to get there at least like before 6, and we just have to go back downtown. But just a lot of traffic right now. Wait, put it in neutral, go back to 1, 2. Like, man, I love driving stick, but I'm grateful for this car too, man.
The Sephora savings event is coming. Are you?
I don't gotta choose.
Hair and fragrances for less. Find brands like Rare Beauty, Glow Recipe, Valentino.
Who is you, dog? Nobody purpose. Stop acting like God. I got my purpose on paper and strong. Check out the.
Look.
I got a.
On sale starting November 1st. Sephora Savings Event is back. Limitations apply. Must be a beauty insider. See terms at Sephora.com for complete. You're hearing this ad because you're listening.
It's been a minute.
Let's go.
Y'all stay out of home, you know what I'm saying?
Saving.
Alright. How's it going? How's it going?
And that's the front of that,
Nate.
That nigga looking sharp. Goddamn, nigga.
We just finished eating, you know what I'm saying? But with our new team, so.
About to head to the gym, get some form shots up. Last time I didn't warm up, but get a little bit of a warm up in. Find out who our new team is. It's gonna be snacks, food. Some comp here too today. So we'll see how the new teams add up. That's what the gym's looking like. We're gonna pick up our jerseys.
Just like boom, it's out. It's one of those days, bro. At least I got to run, got the ability to play. Play some defense. You guys will probably see some defensive highlights. So,
till they can see me for a bit.
Oh, for sure.
So everybody, we're about to end the video. So nice outro. Look, there's a car. It looks exactly like my SS.
Oh, that's shoot.
A tough car, man.
I like that.
Anyways, so basically we're dropping this guy off home, then we're gonna head home. And so
to wrap it up,
thank you all for watching another day in the life. We're gonna have a couple more coming up, so y'all better stay tuned. See you guys. Thank you for watching.